Scoring. In this section, we are going to see how to implement scoring in the shooting game we have been creating. Let's start by opening the Aim and Shoot project by double-clicking the Xcode project file. Here we are going to see how to incorporate an effective scoring system in COCOS 2D. First, let's add the labels and images for displaying the score in the scene. Copy the necessary image files to the project. Create sprites using the added images and insert into the scene at the desired location. We are adding image for displaying the fired bullet count, lost target count, and also score. Run the application. We can see the images added in the screen. Since the image's resolution is higher, let's scale those images to make it to optimum size. Run the application and see that the image size is now perfect. Now open the game scene interface file and declare three integer variables for storing total score, total bullet fired count, and total target lost count. Similarly, let's declare label objects corresponding to these values. Now go to the implementation file and create these labels. We are going to use character map to set the font for the label. So let's add the image needed for that to the project. The label creation can be done using the label with string char map file item with item height start char map method of CC label atlas. The first parameter passed to this method is the string to be displayed in the label. The second parameter is the character map file name, which we have added to the project. The third parameter is the width of the label, followed by the height of the label. The final parameter is the start character map position. Go ahead and run the application. In the game scene, we can see the score labels created and positioned in its place. Shoot the target and nothing is changing. This is because we have just created the labels. We haven't given the code to update the label based on the gameplay. We are going to do that next. So open the game scene implementation file. We have to update the score label where we detect collision. Let's give a score of 500 for each target hit. Similarly, we have to update the bullet fired label in the touches ended section where we created the bullet. And we have to update the target's lost label in the place where we remove the non-destroyed targets after its animation. Run the application. In the game scene, shoot the target with the bullet. We can see that the labels are getting updated and getting overlapped. This is because we are creating the label every time the values are updated and we are not removing the existing labels. Let's add the code to remove the existing labels before creating a new label. Run the application. Open the game scene. We can see the game is working perfectly well and the scores are getting updated as it is intended to. So in this section, we have seen how to implement and display scoring in COCOS 2D.